This is a very unusual setting for the Collingsworth family to be in and for all of you to be in. But I think lifting up the name of Jesus in this very climate and atmosphere is the best thing we could do tonight. And we want you to join with us. We don't want you just to be neutral observers of this process for the next hour or so, but we want you to be willing participants with us, because his word says if we'll lift him up, all men will be drawn to him. And we're going to lift him up tonight.